So what are the bets on how long before he does a burnout?